After creating the blog, you want your blog to be, you know, available in the Google search engines, right? So what you have to do is like go to homepage. I made a mistake of not turning this option off. Like you see, there is an option. It says hide from search engines. You have to check this off. Okay, if you don't do this, your blog won't be available in the Google search results. That's what it happened for me. Like you see here, I went to the Google search console. When I entered my URL, it could not find. The reason is because of this, like the checkbox, you have to turn it off. Okay, so do that thing and then, you know, save it. Like click here, save changes. Then, you know, then the Google engine should be able to index your blog. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.